unusual mix of wheel and track appeared in the Kettenkraftrad, the tracked motorcycle of the German army. A four-cylinder engine located behind the driver drove the front sprocket wheels of the treads. A turn of the handlebars would also break one of the tracks as an aid to steering. The Germans built 8,000 of these vehicles for reconnaissance and for towing light artillery cannons.